Can a guillotine actually chop off your head?
Yes, that's literally what it was designed for. Are you stupid or something? It's kind of like asking if a gunshot can actually kill you.
My head off!
First, we're gonna try this hot dog and work our way up to an actual head.
In 3, 2, 1!
No way!
Oh my god!
No way! A guillotine can actually chop off a hot dog. I had no idea. Of course I had. Everyone knows that. Stupid.